girl.
Yeah.
Yeah.
J. John Weathers.
They call me Snow Goose now.
Whatever they call you. You borrowed money off of Leopold Strauss. The bills come due.
This ain't the best time, sir.
This ain't the best time for anyone.
Mr. Strauss knew it was a long-term proposition.
The debt is due.
Okay. I got supplies meant to last through the winter. You can take them, just... Is there any way you can help me? I stay out here, there won't be anyone to pay you.
I ain't here to help. I'm here to collect. We're all of us up against it.
Look, there's men after me. They're killers. I ain't a deserter, just an objector. It ain't right. If there was another way than running, I need your help.
Shut up.
Please. I...
Up here, it's him.
It's too late.
Form up, we shoot on sight.
I clear off, sir.
Shit. Well, seeing as I'm here, I'll do what I can for you.
Enjoy your last moments alive.
Probably should have helped you fix the damn wagon.
We could probably still save something.
Really now?
Look, you can take the silver locket for the debt.
Damn the debt. Just get her somewhere safe. Go on.
Thank you, fella. You know, there ain't enough kindness in this world, that's for sure. But you...
I don't know nothing about kindness.
go?
It'll be an adventure.
I don't want an adventure. I want my daddy.
Mrs. Londonderry.
Arthur's dead.
I know. I'm sorry for it. It's just... we lent Arthur some money, you see, and...
So it was you. You son of a bitch. What do you want now? You want my boy's shoes? You want the food out of our bellies, what little there is? You want me to lie down for you?
No, no.
Arthur gave everything to pay your bills. Everything. And now there's some fellas coming to take the house. There ain't nothing left, mister.
I just wanted to say the debt's canceled and to take this. It won't bring your husband back, I know. You need money and I don't.
Why? Why, you're a good man. I just wish you'd done it before he worked himself into the grave. But you know, maybe you and your friend that lent him the money could do things differently. Like, not threaten a man. Excuse me.
I'm sorry, ma'am. I really am.
He's my husband. I insist.
Insist all you like. Ain't happening. Arthur, tell her.
Tell her what?
She ain't coming with us to collect her husband.
Abigail, you ain't coming. That's the end of the matter.
See, there you heard him. Now let's go.
But
nothing. It'll be quicker and easier with just the two of us. Plus, John will be calmer without worrying about you. Ain't complicated.
Well, I ain't the crime sort, but I'm real grateful.
Yeah, we know you are. We'll bring him back to you.
Thank you! Thank you both!
All right, here goes nothing. The place is surrounded by marshland. Should hopefully give us a bit of cover to move in close enough to find a spot and look for John. This time of day, prisoners will probably be working the fields.
Then all we gotta do is take out all the guards and row our way out of there. Seems simple enough.
How many times, Marston?
Okay, bring us over. We good? Let's head for that watchtower.
Okay.
Stay low. There's a guard up there.
I'll deal with him.
Okay. I'll follow you up.
Okay, come on up.
All right, where's John? That rifle. You can use the scope.
Hey, I think I see him. There's a group in front of that bunker. Just to our right.
Yeah. I see two guards. Okay, take them out, and let's go get our boy.
Okay.
Damn it! You missed! But try another one quick! Wait, shit! I don't think that was John.
Let's go over there.
Okay, come on. I think one of those guards was still moving. Arthur, let's keep moving.
Where is he? You see him? Try anything, I'll blow your damn head off. You clear on that?
Yes, very clear.
Oh, no, you don't.
Come on, partner. Hey, why don't you apologize to the lady for pointing a gun at her?
Excuse me?
I said, apologize.
I'm sorry, ma'am.
Ain't no harm done.
So, where do we go?
Towards the entrance, I guess.
And who's in charge of this fine establishment?
Jameson, sir.
Jameson who?
No, Mr. Jameson. Heston Jameson.
Is he a nice fella?
He's been quite an exacting boss at times.
I look forward to meeting him.
They're not gonna let you do this.
Well, that's gonna be up to you, my friend. So, you a popular employee, my friend?
Not especially.
Well, I guess we're about to find out.
Come on, march him straight up to the front gate.
You better hope someone in there actually gives a damn about this fool.
Guess we'll see. We're gonna have to shoot our way out of here regardless.
Don't shoot!
Shut up!
Okay, friend, be cool now. Just do as I say.
Drop the goddamn guns!
Jameson! Is Jameson in?
He's in Saint Denis.
They got Milliken.
Got him and gonna kill him. Unless you bring me John Marston. Right now. You got 1 minute.
Okay. Today's your lucky day. Let's go!
Let's clear these and make a run for it!
Seems they need rescue. I think I liked you better when you was all trussed up like a prized chicken.
No doubt.
Oh, hurry up! They're gonna be on our tail soon enough if you boys... We should get out of here quick before the law gets wind of this. Get up!
So what the hell happened in Saint Denis? Is Abigail all right?
She's fine. Jack is too. She managed to escape when they got Hosea.
Hosea? That's still... seem real, somehow. All them years. Arthur. He was like... like family.
Yeah, we lost young Lenny, too.
No. What a goddamn mess. And did we... what about... the money?
Lost somewhere at the bottom of the ocean.
What? How the hell did that happen?
We hit on a boat. It's our only way out of there. The boat went down in a storm, and we ended up stranded on an island somewhere near Cuba.
Cuba? Wait, you're gonna have to tell me all this again.
It's a long story, but things ain't been good, John.
You're telling me?
We're holed up now in the mountains to the north, near Roanoke Ridge, some caves there. The Pinkertons caught up with us again, and we had to move.
Yeah. Seems Molly ratted us out, the bitch. So she's dead, too.
Jesus! Maybe you should have just left me to hang.
And... I should warn you. Dutch didn't want us breaking you out. Said it wasn't the right time, so... might not be the hero's welcome you're imagining.
So much for no man left behind. I can't stop thinking about this. In the bank, when they grabbed me, he saw it. Felt almost like he had a moment to do something and didn't.
The Dutch ain't himself right now. Or maybe he just ain't who we thought he was.
Guess we don't need to worry about who's his favorite no more.
Guess not.
We told you we would.
John! What are you doing here?
It's good to see you too, partner.
I meant I hadn't sent for you yet.
I went.
But I said that.
Yeah, I know what you said. I felt different.
Is that so?
Yes.
And when Spring and John brings the law down on all of us, what then, Arthur?
Well, I guess we'll have another fight on our hands.
Loyalty, Arthur, it ain't. I had a goddamn plan! John, you are my brother. You are my son. I was coming for you.
They was talking of hanging me, Dutch.
They was talking. And now they may come and hang us all.
Hi, Jack.
Arthur.
How's it going?
Micah said he'd take me fishing.
Try not to speak to him, okay?
Okay.
Well, at least he's back.
Thank you for getting him out, Arthur.
Of course. Someone had to.
Hi.
Well, I should get back to it.
Uh-huh.
Hello, Karen.
Look who it is. Oh, Arthur. Big, tough Arthur. You want to know something, Arthur?
What?
I don't know. I don't know. I had something to say. I did.
Take it easy, Karen. On the hooch.
Because a good, sober life will bring me peace and contentment? What a crock of shit this world is.
You ain't even been with us a whole year, and you think you know better.
Listen to your words of wisdom.